How to travel with cats in a camper van. When people think of the ideal camper pet, they're probably thinking of a dog, not a cat. That doesn't mean that cats can't enjoy traveling in a camper van, but you might need to make some adjustments to make them both comfortable and safe. In the end, though, it comes down to your cat's personality. If you have a mellow cat who can adapt to new environments, he'll probably do well in a camper. Cats that get overexcited or spooked easily might not make ideal travel companions. For this, some items you will need: cat carrier, leash, halter, if desired, cat food, litter box, ID tag and collar, microchip, toys. Step 1. Get your cat used to being in the camper before you even try to go camping the first time. Cats are naturally suspicious of new environments, so just let him walk around and explore. Once your cat camper becomes comfortable, practice going in short drives of just a few minutes at first, so your cat can get used to the movement and sounds. Step 2. Get a tag for your cat with your phone number on it. If possible, microchip your cat as well. Even if you're extra careful when opening and closing doors, cats can slip out very quickly, and you need to be prepared. Keep your cat's vaccines up to date and bring proof of vaccination and any other paperwork you have with you when you travel. If you have to visit a vet while on the road, this information can help him understand your cat's health history better. Step 3. Set up a number of hiding places for your cat. A carrier is a good start, and it will fit in any corner or under the table. Carriers are also important if you need to confine your cat or take it outside for some reason. Small cardboard boxes are another option. Place the carrier or boxes in secure areas where they won't slide around and endanger your pet. You can also cut a hole in one of the camper's cabinet doors so your cat can go inside if he wants an even more private space. Step 4. Set up the litter box in a quiet corner, such as next to the toilet. Ensure your cat has access to the litter box at all times. You can also buy special litter box containers that have a roof and a small door, which provides more privacy and less litter mess, especially if the litter box is in a more open area of the camper. Step 5. Bring your cat's own food along. Don't introduce new brands that you buy at local supermarkets or shops. Changing your cat's food can cause stomach discomfort and can increase anxiety in a cat that's already dealing with new environments and the stress of moving. Step 6. Keep the camper door and windows closed at all times if you don't have screens, even when you're parked. A spooked cat can run out and get lost very easily. If you want to take your cat outside, buy a special cat leash and harness. Once your cat gets used to the harness, you can take him out for walks, or you can tie a long leash to the door and allow the cat to move in and out of the camper safely. Step 7. Keep your cat protected from extreme changes in temperatures. Park in the shade when the temperatures are very high and in the sun when it's cold. If your cat is harnessed or in his carrier, or if your windows are screened, open a window to allow for some airflow. In cold temperatures, provide a warm fleece blanket for him to lie on. If desired, place a hot water bottle under the blanket. Not all cats like wet surfaces, but you can try wetting a towel for him to lie on during hot days. A small fan can also help, especially if you're keeping your windows closed and there's no airflow. Here is our video for today. Leave a comment below if you have your own helpful tips to share. Give a like if you find the video useful, and subscribe for more to come.